Grant Perdue. You like the place? I'm thinking...
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory. Clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where does Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I really think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
What the hell is that? Huh? Get ready for trouble.
Huh? You want me to look? Shit, then run to it. Fucking pussy.
Lead, it's me.
Huh? You see this guy? Give me a hand now.
Grab him cover.
Oh, God.
This ain't your lucky day, motherfucker.
Who the hell are you?
I want to know about Artie's hijacking racket.
Holy shit! I can't tell you shit if I'm fucking dead! Christ! Stop the car! Stop the car!
Tell me what I need to know.
I'll tell you what I know. Nothing!
You think this is a fucking game?
I'm gonna fucking boff.
Your time's running out.
You drive like a fucking asshole.
Your boss had a huge hole he's been planning to sell off. I know where it's gonna go down.
Find a new line of work.
saw of oat cream.
What?
Keep talking. No one's listening. Only way he could beat the butcher.
No business here for you, asshole.
Man would sell out his own race like that.
You talking to your sons?
Kill on his own. Berg ain't white. He's Irish. And a degenerate drunk.
Why do you have a hard on for a guy so bad?
Family.
Hey, you! You're about to get an education.
Oh, you asshole! on scene unit. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
Many of us left.
Oh, I'm hit, damn it.
Look who I found. Heading for cover. Take my shot. Get down.
Called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
We need the police down here!
We've talked about getting back together and playing a few shows. But I feel like it's a young man's game.
Could have swore I heard something.
Well, everything it costs us. Hard not to if it was worth it in the end.
Oh, Lord! I'm calling the police!
What was that? What is wrong over there? Get out here!
What is this town called?
They had a stupid test. You fucking ace it.
That can't be good.
What?
I'll flush him out.
Don't like the look of that?
Got it! Over here!
No.
Come get me, boy.
I don't want to go like this.
Spare me, God, please.
Follow my lead, boys.
You gotta be here somewhere.
Ready to go yet? Fuck him.
Hitting behind something.
We're dropping like fucking flies!
Gotta get away from here!
Get out of here!
Shit! Fucking stuck!
Out of ammo! I've gotta reload!
Me?
Piss me off? Just like Hunt?
I'm sorry.
You don't get to be as good looking as I am fucking around with any old body who wants to tussle. That's not how I live my life.
Played ball against the high school here. They were tough.
Yeah.
Phew. Fly.
Hello there.
So I have to ask you to leave.
Wasn't even listening.
There's nobody in the city. Voice cuts my...
I'm boxed in! Help me out!
Sure, Kevyar.
I'm boxed in! Help me out!
Not stop until I find you, boy. No sign of nobody.
All's quiet now.
Nothing here. All clear. It's empty to me.
This is definitely where he was headed.
Over here, fellas.
Hey, he's over here.
I find you.
Firing on that piece of shit.
Italian persuasion.
Gotcha.
We're gonna find your ass, boy.
Huh?
Not that I give a shit, but where the hell are you?
God damn it, he got another one. God damn it, we gotta find that asshole.
Say something if you can.
You must be getting old or something.
Look someplace else, boys.
I got this.
Got a gun in that guy's hand? Do your fucking job and fight!
Job.
Your time is up.
Enjoy this, boy.
Another body!
Okay. Then where you wanna look?
Face to face, you...
Fucking kids again? Should just set a fire, flush them out.
Get out of here.
I'm too old to run and too young to die.
Can't wait to kill your dumb ass.
I'm covered.
Your time is up, motherfucker.
Keep your hands off me.
Just don't let nothing happen to me.
I get him!
I think we got a situation.
Fuck me!
Officer, but if I think on it for a while and something comes to mind, I'll surely give you a call right away.
Get to the bottom of that shit!
Huh? You got it.
Asshole killed one of us.
Whoa! I can't... Need some help, boys!
You're dead, cocksucker!
My ass out of this shit.
Rubber to the road,
well,
boys.
Now we can go like a damn ghost.
Show up sometime.
He's killing us. He's handing us our asses.
Run that motherfucker.
Take it a shot.
Thank you. en route.
These people have finally...
You're a champ, aren't you? Look at this guy. Thanks for getting my truck back. Hey, say, can I set you up with the toaster?
I think I'm all right.
Artie called me a bit ago. Spent 20 minutes chewing my behind all the pieces. Told me he wanted to meet me at, Mama Rigetti's Bakery, wherever that is.
Don't worry. Won't take me long to find it.
I'm glad you're going after him. No one raises his voice at Grant Perdue, but the nerve...
Word to the wise, don't get in bed with mobsters. You'll live longer.
Now, I don't want to tell you how to do what you do, but if Artie's at the bakery, you should do something about him.
Out of the way.
Watch where you're going.
Let's hope it doesn't go on too long.
Pardon me.
Huh? Good time, don't...
Thank you.
late to run now, boy. No fucking way. In my sights, motherfucker. Check out the whole team. He got me. He fucking got me.
Try me up a size, big boy.
I think you and I can come to some sort of arrangement and work together. What do you think, Artie?
Okay, I guess you and me can work something out.
That's what I like to hear. I'm gonna keep hold of Southdowns. I'm gonna need some help.
My men don't like pulling cleanup duty when they left outside the party. We'll do this, but this district comes our way.